and as I spoke with Daktari and agreed that it's quite basic, and we are all in agreement that we don't have to, they have to be dirty to sell, yeah? So we'll be avoiding obscenity, yeah? And as we've agreed with the board, wife material is the regional idea. It's quite an interesting idea, and it shall continue. Bigger, better, and of course cleaner.
There are no angels. There are people who are pushing us to take Eric to court. Sorry, we are not going to succumb to that pressure. I've requested Eric also not to succumb to the pressure of his fans to commit crimes. As a government, we are committed to do what is right, not what is popular. We also appeal to you to collaborate with us. Push for clean content. Like Eric has said, it doesn't have to be dirty to sell. You can become popular. Churchill here is a good example, without being dirty. Churchill, I think, can appear in any brand endorsement and will be comfortable. Whether it is the brands used by ladies or by our children, nobody would feel embarrassed if Churchill endorsed any of their brands. And this is what we are asking, that Eric can endorse the cooking fat, the lotions, and anything that we apply, even religious products, without anybody feeling uncomfortable.
Venye amefanya Eric na ameweza kusettle out of court, we support that. Na pia Eric pia vile anafanyaga kazi yake, we support that as an industry. So it was very important leo tukue pamoja hapa as a unit.